let's split before they both get their periods.